Entering to West Africa, the Ebola epidemic continues to spread, but a new experimental treatment from Japan is raising hopes of a possible cure. The drug called favipiravir is being hailed for reducing the mortality rate of some Ebola patients by half. However, the treatment wasn't effective in those with advanced infections. The Alliance for International Medical Action ran the human trials of the antiviral drug in Guinea, and despite lingering concerns, the medical charity group has recommended it for mass distribution.
The main impact of those results and the drug in the end of the epidemic is that we hope that it will reinforce the confidence link between the affected populations and the health centers that are treating Ebola, because people now will have a strong message saying that there is a treatment specific for Ebola and that the mortality is going down in the Ebola treatment center.
Meanwhile, the World Health Organization says it's too early for direct access to the drug and has called for more research to be done. The outbreak of Ebola across Guinea, Liberia, and Sierra Leone has killed close to 10,000 people over the last year.